10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The conduct chart, because the beginning of this year I got 8 marks, after I got 6 marks, and now I have only 2 marks. I'm getting better.
I milonga de amor.
I read a lot of books, I participate, but my house didn't win. I think that reading talents are a good opportunity to learn more, reading more, and more about the language.
Night and day.
In October, I was mentioned on the newspaper because of the battery challenge that happened on Sant'Anna. The battery challenge was a challenge with the houses that who collected more batteries on September. My team didn't win, but we collected more than 150 kilos of batteries to be recycled.
I feel proud about the marathon. I had a great fun, I enjoyed a lot, and it was very good to my brain.
For me, I enjoyed very much, and it was in second place.
I will have a basketball team in middle school, only from the American program. And we went to Campinas to do a game in their school. And we have 3 games already and we won 3 games.
I am proud of being the basketball team.
I am very proud about my participation in the game of basketball last month. And we won the 3rd place.
To be a model, but to show people that sometimes everybody makes mistakes.
And it's not give orders, it's give
and leaders are there to lead, to help when you make a mistake. And that this whole leader program was very important for us because I think that it's extremely important for our future. Learn how to be a leader.
We had a very cool and interesting semester in IT.
We learned how to put a website together and how to do collage in Photoshop.
And we can use this for the rest of our lives.
Thank you.
the students are going to improve his participation in the class with discussing, question, and attention.
And she's a Tara Nogueira. We are class reps from 8th grade. We feel very proud to lead our class and to be responsible for the well-being of our classmates.
Our objective to be a class rep is to represent our class in events, to maintain order and harmony between friends, to keep good communication with everybody.
When you are on one, it means that you're not yet, that you have to improve your writing. When you are in three, it means developing. You have to develop your writing to be better. And when you're in five, it means it's a strong writing that you don't have to improve nothing. The seventh category is presentation. It means that the reader have to be able to read the text and have to understand what he's saying.
I'm correcting my test.
This method, the teachers are using these marks to correct the test, so we can rewrite.
In 6+1, we learned conventions. We use conventions to edit our writing.
If you had a spelling mistake, the teacher will write SP. For example, you write a wrong letter, something like that. VT, that is verb tense, like if the verb is in the present and it to be in the past, the teacher will put VT.
We did a tour with the accreditation team, and it was a very interesting experience. We were very nervous and we worked very hard for it, but in the end everything came out fine.
Merry Christmas, happy